in these boxes, I have things I use at night and need in the morning. I have some earplugs, chapstick, toothpicks, and my watch. And in this glass, I keep my everyday earrings and my ring when I'm not wearing it. And then this is just the box that keep my journal and a pen. Next, I have my storage boxes. On top of these boxes, I keep my favorite sketchbooks. I'm not going to go through all my boxes, but I will go through my most accessed ones.
Clap your hands if you believe.
This first box is where I keep my graphic design tools. I have my drawing tablet, a paper cutter, and a color swatcher. This next box is where I keep the bulk of my art paper and a paper airplane. The next box is for paper that wouldn't fit in the previous box, as well as some art supplies. This box is mostly for my houseplant supplies. I have a macrame hanger I'm not currently using, some scissors, seeds, plant ties, a plate for propagations, macrame supplies, rooting powder, and some mugs and candles. The last box I'm sharing with you is full of wires and camera equipment. I also have an old iPod, camera, and some phones. Moving on to one of my favorite parts of my room, which are my AMEC boxes. These were really cheap and add a lot of color to my room. This first box holds some Expo markers for my overhead projector. In the next, I have scissors and X-Acto knives. Next, I have my gel pens, then jewelry. After that, I have my adhesive remover and tape. Next, I have a box with some spare change, and this one is just for everything that doesn't have a home. I have my black pens in here, various business cards, some phone cases, my favorite candy, watercolors, extra charging cables and cords, and lastly, I have a box with tons of Sharpies. Now for my mirror setup. Here I have my everyday beauty products. I have my comb, face lotion, eyelash curler, tweezers, eyebrow brush and razor, acne gel, and my favorite Glossier serums. On my second shelf, I have lotion, dry shampoo, perfume, bobby pins, hair ties, and a box with contacts and sunglasses. And of course, I have some deodorant and hair stuff too. Thanks for watching. I'll put links to most of the things shown in this video in the description. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe and like this video. Thanks!